Hi, the video for this lecture should be posted very soon.